Oda said that Lucky Roo, the second strongest crewmate of Shanks, is the fastest man alive. Oh wait, no, he didn't. Never ever he said that. But thanks to One Piece fake news, a good chunk of people believe in that. So yes, Oda never said that. I'm sure he's very fast and strong. I am even willing to say he is above some Yonko First Commanders. But fastest man alive never been said by Oda. By the way, if you're here a lot, you may as well subscribe, please.